I used to be in the Swedish death metal. Catatonia was my favorite. Catatonia, you know them? I used to be in a lot of punk rock. So, like, I remember USA had that documentary. Youth Brigade, Social Distortion. They took that school bus. And then they had videos of them jumping in a pool. I'm worried about Leslie. She went to pee, but she's probably getting raped in the dueling
camp. Like comedians.
Yeah. Did you see Ice Cube's documentary on the Raiders?
No.
It's incredible.
That sounds amazing.
I have it on tape. That sounds amazing. Like rap.
You gotta
like three songs.
You gotta watch the Lil Wayne documentary.
Where's it from, LA?
LA? From the South, brother.
I like the Notorious BIG song, Juicy. It's like the best underdog song ever.
Because you're from Brooklyn?
No, it's the underdog of like, everybody thought I was a piece of shit. Look at me, I'm a big star.
Buddy. You know why Ian wanted to fight him? I'll tell you why.
Why?
Because this kid, I heard his head got way too big with the fucking basketball shit.
Not true at all.
Yeah, it's true. He thought he could beat him.
No, I have one.
You thought it could be Dwayne Wade?
We would be in a meeting, in like a serious meeting. I go, I got a great idea. What if we do this? And he go, boring. People that I work with hated my guts. They didn't want to help me out. They were the biggest morons in the world.
That's how it goes, Matty Goldberg. Some people hate you.
The guy I used to work with, Stan Chin. Fuck you, you big.
Stan Chin?
Fuck
you. Right. Stan Chin?
And then he can go fuck himself. He's like in charge of blowing shit up, making it big. He's a fucking moron.